Chief Minister Conrad K. Sangma, accompanied by Education Minister Rakam A. Sangma and MLA Sanjay A. Sangma, laid the foundation for the Apiculture Multi-Facility Centre in Melim, Southwest Garo Hills. The project, with a sanction amount of Rs 1.52 crore, aims to support the Melim Area Beekeeper Society. The first installment of Rs 67 lakhs has been released, funding the construction of building, approach road, boundary wall, and equipment for honey processing and storage. In his address, the Chief Minister emphasized the government's commitment to fostering sustainable enterprises and meeting the aspirations of the people.
Horticulture, aro industries, aro MBMA, baksa, meeting ka emang, mengetam project rangko. Isara apiculture, gumni gapara mushroom cultivation, aro getam gapa floriculture. Ia project ki getam ko, ama mission mode programo antar personally, Chief Minister Secretariat ni true, ama yarangko take up kana, tsinga meeting rangko ka e, detail o tsinga chanchi rangko tsinga takaha. Ari yako chanchi on, ama Jente Hillso, cluster group gisa, nangni mushroom na, floriculture aro apiculture na, Khasi Hillso, group gisa ko, aro Garo Hillso, group gisa ko, antang, chakura e, personally, Chief Minister Office ni, plug tak chakane rangko otne, yerang ko nang ne, sukat na, sini muksungani, tenang, dalot nga, jasa bang puja, jasa ni gise pun, nasimang ni, ya dal, begpa, project, sumota nasimang ni, multi-facility center, kam processing unit, kam training center ko, dalo ya biapo, foundation stone kuchka, sungi, tunanginga, aro foundation stone sa nung ja maina baka mandirang yako ba politics khalge ja mano foundation stone ko san sunga ngaya mamung likha ba dung ja mamung sanction ba dung ja ne sabade politics khalani chance pa dunga uni gaman anga dalo ya sanction letter ni ba sanction order ni copy ko banga president ni chakko utna skenga yano chibumak khosa lak khula chibri ni ya project yano lak chisni extra working capital dunga dikha khosa lak khula chibri ni ya sanction order aru yano first installment 50% lak sotok sni ni yano first installment ba credit ko RTGS amount ko ba transfer ka jo madam